Stanley Potter from Gillingham in Kent. David Green from Harrow in Middlesex. Dave Addicott from Newport in Gwent. Andy Thompson from Edinburgh. Frank Castellino from Birmingham. Jeff Pearson from Amptill in Bedfordshire. Mark Short from Durham. Robert Bliss from Burgess Hill in West Sussex. Carl Neville from Reading. Eddie Hogg from North Shields. Katya Zitko from Pimlico in London. Pearl Pelfrey from Chiswick in London. Pat Mullany from Sheffield in the West Midlands. Tony Long from Wandsworth in London. And David Wilson from Manchester are all here to play 15 to 1, presented by William G. Stewart.
Thank you. Hello. Our winner from last time is Dave Addicott from Newport in Gwent. A warm welcome back, Dave. You know what the finals board looks like by now. There it is, with John Harrison hoping that he can hang on at the top for our finals board trophy, and Will Ransom and Andrew Dickens hoping that they can survive and not have to meet in a playoff before tomorrow's grand final. Off we go. And from Gillingham in Kent. Business and charity, Stanley. Which billionaire American businessman in September donated $168 million towards the worldwide fight against malaria?
Getty, Paul Getty.
Bill Gates. David, please, magazines. Which top-selling media magazine, number two in the magazine top sellers list, with a regular feature called Soap and Flannel by Alison Graham, and interviews by, did its 80th anniversary this year?
The Radio Times.
Dave, please, tennis at Wimbledon. A spectator called Evaldus Gilionis admitted that it was his shout which contributed to which British tennis player losing his temper and eventually his match against Andy Roddick at Wimbledon in 2003?
Greg Rusedski.
Andy, please. Situated between Carlisle and Penrith, what are Long Meg and her daughters?
Hills.
No. It's a stone circle. And Frank, please. Which Atlantic island, a British territory, was devastated by Hurricane Fabian in September, its worst storm in 50 years?
Pentigre.
Bermuda. Jeff, politics in Scotland. Jack McConnell is the leader of the Scottish Executive capacity.
I don't know.
First Minister. Mark, please. Driving licences. Before riding a moped or motorcycle on the road, all learner riders must complete a CBT. What do the letters CBT stand for in that context?
Computer-based training?
No, compulsory basic training. And Robert, please. BBC Radio. In September, it was announced that two Radio 4 stalwarts were to retire from their present roles. One had been chief announcer for 15 years. The other had been reading the news for some 25 years. Either of their names, please.
Brian Perkins.
Yes, and Peter Donaldson. And Carl, please. Philosophy. What word for an institution of learning or scholarship was originally applied to the garden in which the ancient philosopher Plato taught?
College.
Academy. Eddie, please. Music and art. Which popular composer loaned his art collection, including works by Burne Jones and Holman Hunt, for a major exhibition at the Royal Academy this autumn, following the collapse of plans for an exhibition of Egyptian antiquities?
Elgar.
Andrew Lloyd Webber. Catcher, please. Still Andrew Lloyd Webber. Denise Van Outen starred this year in the West End revival of which Andrew Lloyd Webber musical?
Sunset Boulevard.
Tell me on a Sunday. Pearl, please. Amateur sport. In September, a team from Great Britain and Ireland defeated the USA team to retain the Walker Cup. In which sport?
Golf.
And Pat, please. The Armed Forces. Established in 1485, which is the oldest military corps still active in Britain?
The Yeoman Warders.
No, they're different. This is the Yeoman of the Guard. Tony, please. State benefits. Changes to the state pension will be phased in over 10 years, leading up to the 6th of April 2020, when it will be equalised for both men and women. At what age?
At 60.
65. David, please. Symbols. Which cross, the symbol of Joan of Arc, was adopted by the Free French forces during the Second World War? The Cross of Lorraine. Stanley, your second question. The origins of words. What word, meaning to laugh or chuckle, was coined by Lewis Carroll in Through the Looking Glass?
Chortle.
Chortle. David, please. Architecture. Which influential British architect's works include the Pompidou Centre in Paris and the Millennium Dome in London?
Foster.
The other one, Richard Rogers. And Dave, please. Rock music. What's unusual about the choice of the stage names of the rock singers Alice Cooper and Marilyn Manson?
They're both males.
They are indeed. Andy, please. The House of Commons. Tatton from 1997 to 2001. Wyre Forest since 2001. What links the members of Parliament for those constituencies with those dates?
Party leaders.
No, they're independent members of Parliament, the first since 1950. And Frank, please. Theatre. Which play by Samuel Beckett starts with a woman called Winnie up to her waist in sand?
Tabitha Beckett.
Happy Days. Jeff, television. The role of which fictional detective, created by P.D. James, was played by Martin Shaw this year, having been played in the 1980s and 90s by Roy Marsden?
Alan Dalglish.
Yes, Adam Dalglish. And Mark, please. Name connections. What surname connects Kathy, the Australian runner, Morgan, the American actor, and John, the interviewer, in the famous face-to-face television series?
Freeman.
And Robert, please. Manufacturers. The firm Massey Ferguson is a world-famous name in the manufacture of transport equipment for which industry?
Agriculture.
Yes, farming, tractors and that kind of thing. Carl, poetry. This is W.H. Davis. What is this life, if full of care, we have now...
Stand and stare.
And Eddie, please. Currencies. What's the common name of the basic unit of currency in Iran, Oman and Saudi Arabia?
Dollar.
The Rial. Catcher, please. French history of the 19th century. What name connects the rulers of the First and Second Empires in France?
Napoleon.
Yes, Napoleon. And Pearl, please. Astronomy. What in space may be classified as spiral, barred spiral and elliptical?
Galaxies.
And Pat, please. Famous women. In what way or in what activity in the West Indies were Anne Bonny and Mary Read famous names in the 18th century?
They were pirates.
They were. And Tony, please. Sport and rowing. Liam Cairns won the 289th staging of which annual sculling race between London Bridge and Chelsea held in July of this year?
The Doggett's Coat and Badge.
And David, what do Americans call a CV or curriculum vitae? Resume. It's five down, 10 to go, and those five must now leave us. And Philip, please.
And those eliminated are Stanley Potter, Andy Thompson, Frank Castellino, Eddie Hogg, and David Wilson. And of the remaining 10 contestants, three still have their three lives intact.
And we start round two with David at number two. Their first correct answer, we start nominating. And David, we begin with entertainers. Which Australian entertainer celebrated 50 years in show business with a concert at the Royal Albert Hall in September with guest appearances by John Humphreys, Leslie Garrett and Basil Brush?
Rolf Harris.
Indeed. Could only be Rolf, couldn't it? Mm. And a number, please.
Number six.
Which body, abbreviated as NAO, is charged with reviewing the financial operations of government departments and other public bodies receiving public funds?
The National Audit Office.
A number, Jeff, please.
Nine.
Tourism in Spain. What name is given to the group of hotels owned and controlled by the state which provide a high standard of tourist accommodation in traditional Spanish style?
Is it Sol?
No, they're called Paradors. Again, Jeff?
Number three.
Which Yorkshire fast bowler retired from Test cricket this year after 58 tests and 229 wickets? In 1999, he became the first England bowler for a century to take an Ashes hat-trick.
Darren Goff.
And number, Dave?
Number 12.
The history of weaponry. Used in Roman and medieval times, what were the mangonel and the trebuchet?
Spears.
No, those large stone-throwing catapults. Oh. Again, please.
Number eight.
What job title is held by the senior law officer of the Crown in England and Wales? Attorney General. Again, Dave, please.
Number nine.
Which pop band, whose hits include Hungry Like the Wolf and Union of the Snake, took its name from a character in the 1967 film Barbarella?
Duran Duran.
And a number, Carl?
14.
Card games, Tony. Chicago, Cincinnati and Omaha. All forms of which gambling card game?
Poker.
A number, please, Tony?
Number 7.
At which famous venue in New York City do the famous high-kicking Rockettes dance troupe perform the annual Christmas shows?
Don't know.
No? Radio City Music Hall. Again, please?
Number 9.
Which family of musical instruments have F-shaped sound holes called F-holes?
Woodwind.
Strings, bowed stringed instruments. Again, Tony?
Number eight.
Derived from the Latin for leaf, what name is given to a book in which the printed sheet is folded in half, making two leaves or four pages?
Is it folio?
It is folio, Robert. Onwards, please.
Number 11.
What name is given to the illusion of a distant object, often inverted, caused by the bending of light rays due to particular atmospheric conditions?
Mirage.
Yes, a mirage. Onwards, a number, please, Katja.
13, please.
In a popular novel by Clive King, what name is given to the Stone Age man found living by a boy in a rubbish tip? Stig. Again, please, Katja.
3, please.
What colloquial word meaning nonsense is believed to have derived from the name of Hiram Codd, who invented a bottle for fizzy drinks?
Gobbledygook.
No, codswallop. Again, please, Katja.
7, please.
What type of seeds are used in making a traditional seed cake?
Don't know.
Caraway seeds. Katja?
8, please.
St. Kentigern, the patron saint of Glasgow, is more commonly known by what name?
St. Enoch.
St. Mungo. Again, Katja.
3, please.
Inventions. Which aid to long-distance vision was invented by Hans Lippershey, a German-born maker of spectacles, in 1608?
Telescope.
A number, please.
Number 14.
The Wreckers, The Bosun's Mate and Fête Galante. Operas by which British female composer and campaigner for women's suffrage?
Emmeline Pankhurst.
Dame Ethel Smythe. Again, please.
6.
Born in Hastings in 1888, Archibald Bellamy reinvented himself as a Native American and became a famous environmentalist under which adopted name?
Don't know.
No? Grey Owl. Again, Dave?
Number 13.
Which radio programme is set in and around a village nestling in a valley below Lakey Hill?
The Archers.
A number, please?
Number 2.
What relation to Queen Victoria is Prince Philip?
Grandson.
Great-great-grandson. Again, please.
Number 3.
The speaking clock was introduced by the post office. The Jarrow Hunger March took place and Edward VIII abdicated. All in which year in the 1930s?
1936.
A number, Dave, please.
Number 8.
In computer terminology, Wi-Fi, that's a capital W small I, capital F small I, is a contraction of which two words? Wi-Fi.
You find.
Pardon?
You find.
No, wireless fidelity. Again, in 1975, the Japanese mountaineer Junko Tabe became the first woman to do what?
Climb Everest.
A number, please.
Number 14.
Rome. St. Peter's is in the Vatican, but which church is the Cathedral Church of Rome?
St. Mark's.
No, St. John Lateran. Again, please.
Number 13.
Seas and oceans. What in the Pacific Ocean are Kuroshio, Aleutian and Humboldt?
They're islands.
No, they're currents, sea currents. Again, please.
Number 12.
Which seaside town is known as the floral capital of England's northwest and annually hosts an internationally famous flower show?
Scarborough.
Southport. Again, please.
Number 11.
Music and films. Which singer-songwriter played the character Alias in Sem Peckinpah's film Pat Garrett and Billy the Kid, for which he also supplied the soundtrack, including the hit single Knocking on Heaven's Door?
Can't remember.
Bob Dylan. Again, please.
Number 2.
Originally from the Greek for merchant, what name is given to a shop, especially one that sells unusual or fancy goods?
Emporium.
Yes, Emporium. Well, you got your breath back, son. Yeah, give me a number.
Number 11.
History of the American Civil War. Which Confederate general was accidentally shot by his own troops at the Battle of Chancellorsville in 1863 and died of pneumonia a week later?
The one with the B. I can't remember either.
No? Thomas Stonewall Jackson. Music and commerce. Which company has a Jack Russell Terrier mascot called Nipper?
His master's voice.
And a number, please.
Number 3.
Australia, Dave. The elected head of the Australian federal government is the Prime Minister. What title is held by the elected heads of the state governments in Australia?
Governor General?
No. Premiers, they're called. Again, Jeff.
Number 2.
British writers. The name, please, of the author of several film scripts, including Chaplin and The Trench, whose novels include Brazzaville Beach and Any Human Heart.
I have absolutely no idea.
William Boyd. Well, there you are. We did get there. It is 12 down, 3 to go. And after the break, Dave Edicott from Newport in Gwent, Jeff Pearson from Ampt Hill in Bedfordshire, and Pearl Pelfrey from Chiswick in West London will be here for the final. Do please stay with us.
three surviving contestants in today's 15-1 final are Dave Addicott, a home carer from Newport in Gwent, Jeff Pearson, a retired agriculture worker from Ampthill in Bedfordshire, and Pearl Pelfrey, a loose cover maker from Chiswick in London.
Thank you. Welcome back, Dave, Jeff and Pearl. Put your fingers on the buzzers and we'll make a start with a political question. Grantham in 1925, Carshalton in 1943, Edinburgh in 1953. What connects those dates and places? Dave?
The birthplaces of the last three prime ministers.
Yes, indeed. And on we go, please. Common terms and expressions. What two-word term denotes the time, usually early evening, when drinks are offered at reduced prices in bars and... And Dave?
Happy hour.
Indeed. Mathematics? Listen carefully. What are the four prime numbers between 0 and 10? No? 2, 3, 5 and 7. Geographical quotations. Which country was described by Porfirio Diaz, its president at the time, as so far from God and so close to the United States? Pearl?
Mexico.
Indeed, Mexico, yes. Political groups, the Bow Group, the Carlton Club and the Centre for Policy Studies are all associated with which political party? Pearl?
Conservative.
Indeed, yes. English law. A witness testifying in court to something he or she has seen is an eyewitness. What term describes a witness who testifies to something he or she has personally heard? Come on, it's an ear witness. Oh. Sport and retailing. Which England Rugby Union international has been chosen as the face and body of Hackett, the Town and Country menswear retailer that officially supplies formal wear to the England rugby team? No? Johnny Wilkinson. Medicine. Paresthesia is the medical term for what common tingling sensation? Pearl?
Pins and needles.
Three correct answers. Do you want the question or you want to nominate?
I'll nominate Jeff.
Jeff, please. Will you please look at this? Who is this Scottish missionary and explorer who spent many years in Africa seeking the source of the Nile?
Dr. Livingstone.
It is David Livingstone. Question or nominate?
Another question, please.
Famous motor cars. Which early model of Ford motor car was known as the Tin Lizzy?
T.
Model T Ford, yes. And question or nominate?
Question, please.
Common expressions. Which famous construction in Britain has such a large area of metal to paint that it features in an expression for a repetitive and endless task?
Fourth Bridge.
Yes, the rail bridge. And question or nominate?
Question, please.
New Zealand has two official languages, English and what?
Maori.
Yes, Maori. Yes. And question or nominate?
I'll have a question, please.
Geography. Which of the five traditional continents is not crossed by the equator, nor by either of the tropics of Cancer or Capricorn?
Australia.
Europe. And fingers back on the buzzers, please. British history. What name was given to the summer tours undertaken with great splendour by Tudor and Stuart monarchs and their courts with the aim of meeting the kingdom's subjects? They were called Royal Progresses. Opera. In which comic opera by Rossini does Count Almaviva, in a variety of disguises and aided by Figaro, woo Rosina, who is kept under lock and key by her guardian? Pearl?
The Barber of Seville.
Indeed. Would you now like the question or nominate?
I'll try a question.
Patron saints. Who is the patron saint of carpenters?
Carpenters?
No?
James.
Joseph, the father of Jesus.
Oh, Lord.
Most famous carpenter of all time. Fingers back on the buzzers, please.
Shouldn't mind that one.
Which famous newspaper publisher, the inspiration for Orson Welles' film Citizen Kane, represented New York in the US House of Representatives between 1903 and 1907 and unsuccessfully sought the Democratic nomination for president in 1904? Pearl?
William Randolph Hearst.
And question or nominate?
Question.
Look at this, please, and tell me. This is the Italian title of a novel by E.M. Forster, partly set in Italy and later filmed by James Ivory. Which novel?
A Room with a View.
And question or nominate?
Question.
Animals. Which amphibious reptile gives its name to an expression which means an insincere display of grief?
Crocodiles.
Yeah, crocodile tears. Yes. Question or nominate?
Question.
Music. What name is given to the small, thin piece of plastic or other flexible material that is used to pluck the strings of a guitar?
A pick.
Well, now, the answer on my card says plectrum, but of course, pick is an American term for plectrum, isn't it?
Yes.
And you're an American, so yes, all right. And now, question or nominate?
I'll try another question.
Horse racing. England's oldest racecourse, the Rodee, is situated on the old harbour site between the ancient city walls and the river. In which city in the northwest of England?
Cheshire.
No, that's a county. You were nearly there. It's Chester.
Oh, I meant Chester.
Oh, well, it's too late now, Pearl. On we go.
I've been there. I've looked at that race
course.
Well,
put your fingers back on the buzzer. Here we go. Military mottos. The motto of which British military academy is serve to lead? No? Sandhurst. What word from the Greek meaning all and view was coined in the 18th century to denote a painted landscape viewed on the inside of a cylinder? And Dave?
Panorama.
It was indeed. Question or nominate?
Nominate Pearl.
Pearl, calendars. In the calendar of which world religion is it the year 5764?
Buddhism.
No, Judaism. You have to leave us.
Oh, okay.
Dave, question or nominate?
Nominate Jeff.
Jeff, please. Gambling. Which common type of gambling machine was introduced in the late 1890s by Charles Fay of San Francisco with his so-called Liberty Bell?
One-armed bandit.
Question or nominate?
Nominate.
Will you look at this, Dave, and tell me? The 1943 film The Outlaw, this famous poster featuring the film's female star, was sold this year at Christie's in London for nearly £53,000. Her name?
Rita Hayworth.
Jane Russell. And question or nominate?
Nominate.
Dave again, please. Biology, what's the singular form of the word bacteria?
Bacteriae.
No, bacterium. Again, Jeff, please.
I'll take a question.
A question? Medicine. What name is given to the medical specialism dealing with diseases and abnormalities of the heart?
Cardiology.
And question or nominate?
Question.
On a staircase, what name is given to the vertical surface of the step?
The riser.
And question or nominate?
I'll nominate.
Which letter of the English alphabet is a consonant but may be used as a vowel?
Why? Meet Jeff.
The ACCA is a professional body in the financial world. The Association of Chartered Certified what?
Accountants.
And question or nominate?
Nominate.
Famous sports venues. Which sports venue in London is named after the Yorkshire entrepreneur who founded the Marylebone Cricket Club?
Lord's Cricket Ground.
Question or nominate?
Question.
Motor cars. The Silver Cloud, the Silver Shadow, the Silver Wraith. Classic models of which motor car?
Rolls-Royce.
Question or nominate?
Question.
19th century USA and nicknames. What was the pursuit of those people known as 49ers?
Gold miners.
Yeah, the Californian gold rush of 1849. And question or nominate?
Question.
Still nicknames. Formally officially issued in the British Navy, what was known as Nelson's blood?
Rum.
Yes, grog. And question or nominate?
Question.
Look at this, please, and tell me, who is this comedian, the star of the television series Phoenix Nights and a number of amusing advertisements for John Smith's beer?
Peter Kay.
Question or nominate?
Question.
Ariel, Times New Roman and Courier. Examples of what?
Newspaper.
No. Typefaces or fonts? Now, Jeff, there is not enough ammunition left for a place on the finals board, but let's see how far those two lives will take you.
Very happy.
France, which major French landmark on the Champ de Mars was constructed for the Paris Exposition of 1889?
The Eiffel Tower.
And chemistry, brimstone is an archaic name for which non-metallic yellow element?
Sulphur.
And he who sups with the devil should have what?
Long spoon.
Well, you got a century out of it, 111.
Oh, very,
and you'd have had 20 more points for those. That would have been 131. No place on the finals board, but the winner of a jolly, jolly final.
Very pleased.
Well done.
Thank you.
You look pleased. And that's it. Tomorrow, it's grand final time. So, we'll see you then.
And don't forget, that's at 2:30. And next today, it's Countdown.